I'm Karen Schaler, editor of TravelTherapyTrips.com. Are you craving a little culture? A destination that has some real history? Check this out.
If you're looking to try something different on your next vacation, the Canadian city of Edmonton, the capital of Alberta, offers so many unique and affordable experiences. With close to 1.2 million people, Edmonton, Canada's festival city, is the northernmost major city in Canada and prides itself on its diversified culture and its lively, eclectic vibe. Here are my top 15 things you shouldn't miss. Nature lovers will love Elk Island National Park, where you can see free-roaming bison, moose, deer, and elk. And whether you drive through the park or hike, there's breathtaking scenery all around you. Another huge attraction is the North Saskatchewan River Valley, North America's largest urban park that covers more than 18,000 acres, offering year-round access to terrific trails for outdoor activities like walking, jogging, and biking. One fun new way to get around is to do a Segway tour, the first of its kind in Canada, that's offered even during the winter months. When you're ready to rest, hop on the high-level bridge streetcar that takes you across the river, offering some breathtaking scenery. History lovers will also appreciate the very unique, award-winning Ukrainian Cultural Heritage Village, a historic site highlighting the Ukrainian settlement in east-central Alberta in the early 1900s. Another travel therapy favorite is visiting Fort Edmonton Park, Canada's largest living history museum, where you're transported back in time and walk your way through four historic time periods between 1846 and 1929. Another must-do is to visit the pretty legislative grounds in Edmonton, where you can also go inside the legislative building and take free tours to learn more about Alberta's history. Feeling artsy? Check out the new Art Gallery of Alberta, boasting a collection of around 6,000 pieces, and the Alberta Craft Council, where you can buy different artwork from local artists. For art everywhere you look, head over to Old Strathcona, voted one of Canada's coolest neighborhoods, where you'll find hip shops and restaurants and the stylish boutique Matera Hotel. This neighborhood also hosts Edmonton's popular International Fringe Theatre Festival, held every August. And since Edmonton is known for its year-round festivals and live theatre performances, don't miss taking in a show. Another must-see property is the iconic Fairmont Hotel McDonald that first opened in 1915 and today is one of the most luxurious hotels in Edmonton, featuring a fantastic Sunday brunch and a weekend royal tea. And when you're in a shopping mood, another great stop is the 124th Street and High Street area, where over several blocks you'll find everything from great clothing boutiques to gourmet food stores. And when it comes to shopping, one of Edmonton's most popular tourist attractions is the West Edmonton Mall, North America's largest shopping and entertainment center, with amazing attractions like this, the world's largest indoor wave pool. From Edmonton, Canada, I'm Karen Schaler, editor of TravelTherapyTrips.com. Until next time, safe travels.